ABCs and DOGs.
What's that?
It's the Great Book of Law.
No, this is a dictionary.
A dictionary? Who now?
Dictionary. It is a book of words. It tells us what the words mean.
Oh, I thought it was a story. I am dictionary. I challenge you to a duel.
Yeah, this book has all the words in our language.
Oh my, that's a lot of words.
Yes, and to learn them, you have to learn our letters first.
How are we gonna do that?
Watch me.
Well, that one was obvious.
I'm going to kick your E is for elephant.
F is for flower.
And feline.
G is for grasshopper.
The grasshopper is in the grass.
H is for horse.
There's a horse in the house.
I is for igloo.
There's an iguana in my igloo.
J is for jewels.
Jazz bear.
K is for koala.
Also for kazoo.
L is for lion.
Cousin Louie, is that you?
N is for numbers.
Hey Jasper, do cats still have 9 lives?
Yes, but I have 19.
O is for octopus.
An owl.
P is for pancake.
Is the platypus eating the pancake?
Possibly.
Q is for quiet.
Why is a queen wearing a quilt?
R is for rabbit.
The rabbit ran to the rainbow.
Is it for snake?
That snake is silly.
T is for turtle. The teddy has a tomato.
U is for a
Guys, why is the unicorn going upstairs?
V is for violin.
It's also for vegetables.
W is for water ball and walk.
Come on, but it's time for a walk.
X is for xylophone.
Look at this x-ray.
Y is for yelling. Yeah.
Yes, you can stop yelling.
Z is for zebra.
There's no more letters yet. What should we do?
Take a nappy nap, and you should too.